voice cannot steal. Let Jesus come into your heart. If there's a void this world never can fill, let Jesus come into your heart. Just now, your doubt is given. Just now, reject him no more. Just now.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's rise on our feet.
I just care you do not raise your
We want to thank God for another day like this.
After the call of our Lord, for a journey, not be a journey.
That is another Thursday revival hour.
It is a ojo wakati soji.
He is the one that has given us this day once again to gather together in his presence, to fellowship with him, to call upon him, and also to make our request known to him, and also receive our miracle.
Oh, and then not to Muki Aquajo, no, I do, and if you are Johnny, Latin Muki, I went by Durawa, called Dimimo, for his soji, at Latin down, go by Durawa.
The Lord is mightily present, that means there's no doubt about this.
Oh, no, I want to know what happens. I want to see a major.
He has made a covenant with us that wherever we gather together before him, he always make himself manifest in our midst and also to meet with us.
Oh, to God, I'm a gem. We pay any book, but Sabbath, but no, I do. Oh, I know what I want to very well.
Do you believe that is the Lord is mightily present in our midst?
In job, but we pay no, I want to know what.
Today, the Lord will meet with you. Just believe God for special work or miracle. Probably you are here for the first time. And you assume that maybe he doesn't know you, he knows you, whether the man of God or the ministers of God knows you or not, God knows you. And he knows the reason why you are here. If you believe that you are here by the ordination, that is, you know that God has brought you here today and that for a purpose, and that that purpose shall surely be in your life, begin to appreciate and begin to thank him. Let's appreciate him.
Eric, a poor Cassidico Soko Bushida. Eric, a poor Cassidica Sidaba.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, we
shake. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, we
shake. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, we shake.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, we shake.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Moshe.
Aha. Oroka siri kusongo kashiri kusoko kashiri. Opa kora kashiri kusoko kashiri. Rakora kashiri kusoko kora kashiri. Rakora kashiri kusoko bakabu kashiri. Rakora kashiri kusoko kashiri. Opa kora kashiri. Yerake kora kashiri kashiri. Ouro cassari com socorro cachiri com socorro cachira. Upa cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ele é com cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ra cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ele é com cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ele é com cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ouro cachiri com socorro cachira. Ele é com cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ele é com cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ra cor cachiri com socorro cachira. Ah. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We want to appreciate him once again. Please, it is very important you join us in this prayer of thanksgiving. Very, very important. And we have little time to spend today. We don't want to delay at all. We have promised. But within the little time that we shall spend before him, he has promised to do wonders. Today,
The God has something special for you.
Olorun ni ohun akanse iyanu fun o.
Just believe.
Sa gbagbo.
Because he has promised that this month is a month of
glorification.
Something.
Glorification. Oluwa ti seleri pe osu yi o je osu.
It's a month of glorification.
O je osu selogo.
He has promised.
Ohun na ni na to ti se ileri.
And he cannot fail.
Ko si le kuna ninu ileri re.
It's now left for us to believe.
O wa ku si wa lowo lati gbagbo.
And cooperate with him.
Ki a si darapo pelu re, ka fowo sowo po pelu re.
Today,
Loni,
the Lord will glorify himself in your life and
everything.
I say this month of glorification, the Lord will meet you in a special way. Even for this great promise, that he will glorify himself in our life, in our family, in our ministry,
in our
work, in our career, in every facet of our life. Do you believe? Let's appreciate it. Let's
acclaim.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Benny.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Benny.
Rakuri kasairi kusoko busidaba. Yereke puri kashiri kasidaba. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus. Benny.
Let's appreciate you.
And they can feel better when I see. Benny.
Rapport at Sairi Kasiko Bashidaba.
Yes,
Rapport at Sairi Kasoko Bashidaba. Rapport at Sairi Kasidi Kahuma Bashidaba. Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Emi Moshe.
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 Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Emi Moshe. Benny.
Rapport katsiri kusoko busidaba. Ora katsiri kasika busidaba. Holy Ghost.
Emi Mom. Benny.
Rapport katsiri kasidaba. Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Mimi Moshe.
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 Rakuri kapori kashiri kasidaba. Uro kasiri kusoko kashiri katoba kaba. Rakuri kashiri kusoko kashidaba. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Moshe.
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 Oru kasiri kasiri kabu kusidaba. Yereke puri kasairi kusoko kusidaba. Raku pa koru kashidaba. Raku pa koru kashidaba. Raku pa koru kashidaba. Airi kusoko kashidaba. Yereke puri kasairi kusoko kusidaba. Rapport kashiri kusoko busidaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
There is somebody here.
Any come wa nibi.
The person is here for the first time.
Any ye wa nibi fun gba koko.
She be crying.
Won ti sokun.
Concerning the situation she find herself.
Lori pele ti o bara re.
Saying Lord.
Bi pe Oluwa.
When are you going to do it?
Igba wo li o se.
Oru kashiri kusoko, the Lord will surprise you today.
Oluwa yo yo lenu loni.
I say the Lord will surprise you today.
Oluwa yo yo lenu loni.
It's a woman.
Obirin ni eni na.
And she come from far place.
O si wa lati ona ti o jin.
The Lord will surprise you today.
Oluwa yo yo lenu loni.
And you cry no more.
Oh, sin is akuma.
You will weep no more in the name of Jesus.
Oh, sin is akuma, mi oruko Jesu.
I said today that Lord will meet with you.
Mo ni Oluwa yo ba pade loni.
For the special thing that he wants to do in your life today.
Fun ohun ti o yato ti Oluwa fe se ninu aye re loni.
For the great and mighty things he will do in your life today.
Fun ohun la ti alagbara ti o se ninu aye re loni.
Let's appreciate him once again.
Because
God alone will surprise you. He will make a way for you where there will be no way. He will make a way for you where there will be no way. Rakuba kor ka sairi ko soko bishidaba. Ere ke puri ka sairi ko soko bishidaba. Rakuba kor ka shidi ka sidaba. Ere ke puri ka sairi ko soko bishidaba. Aha. Rakuba kor ka shidaba. Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Mimi Moshe.
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 Aha.
Beni.
Rakuri kashari kusoko basidaba. Rakuri kapori kashiri kusidi kabusida. Orka siriko sokoro kashiriko sokoro bushiraba. Rakorka shiriko sokoro bushiraba. Rakorka shiriko sokoro bushira. Shiriko sokoro bakorka shira. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Let's have our seats.
Ayeke ajoko.
Please quickly open your Bible with me to the Gospel according to Saint John chapter 15.
Ni kia kia, she be very well. Lumi, Lassino, you relate to Johan or Rika Dogun.
Let's read verse 7 and 8.
How quiet, say, Kaja, say, Kajo.
The Gospel according to Saint John chapter 15, verse 7 and 8.
He went, you relate to Johan or Rika Dogun, say, Kaja, say, Kajo.
If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, you will ask what you desire, and it shall be done for you. By this, my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit, so you will be my disciples.
E o bere on ko ti e ba fe a o si se fun yin ninu eyi ni a o yin baba mi lo gbo pe ki eyin ki o ma so eso pupo eyin o si je omo eyin mi.
Amen.
Amen.
Let me come up again for emphasis sake.
E je kin kale kan si fun atenumo.
If you abide in me and my words abide in you,
You will ask what you desire, and it will be done for you. It shall be done for you. Amen. By this my Father is glorified, that you bear much fruit. So you will be my disciples.
Be in bank be no me. Ti oro mi ba sin gbe inu yin, e o be ro nko ohun ti e ba fe, a o si se fun yin. Ninu eyi ni a o yin baba mi logo pe ki eyin ki o ma so eso pupo, eyin o si je omo eyin mi.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What does it mean?
Kini eleyi to tumo si?
What this is a word from the horse's mouth.
Eleyi je oro to ti enu Olorun gan wa.
That is Jesus Christ himself.
Wi pe Jesus Christ fun ara re.
The savior of the world.
Olugbala gbogbo araye.
During his earthly ministry.
Nigba to wa ninu aye yi.
The Bible says he was going about doing good and healing all that were oppressed for the devil, for God was with him.
Bibeli wi pe o nkiri sore o mu awon o se dida ara awon ti esu ti de ni igbekun tori pe Oluwa wa pelu re.
He was going from one place to the other, from village to village, from town to town, from city to city, preaching the gospel.
O lo lati leto si leto, lati ilu kan si ilu keji, lati ma waasu irere.
Many a times.
Ni emoye igba.
You to feel with the compassion when he happened to come across multitudes of people living in pain, suffering, in abject poverty, lack, so many things, sicknesses and diseases, infirmity. Then he began to wonder, and people, multitude coming for healing, for deliverance, for miracles. And at times, just look at them, having compassion on them, because many of these people, they don't know where they are in this world, and they don't know the way out of their situation.
Nigba ti o ba ri opo awon eyan ti won wa ninu ide esan kan tabi ekeji anu Olorun won wa ninu osi tabi aini anu wa se won aka anu won tori pe awon eyan won yi won omo eredi gan ti won fi wa ninu aye.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And he started to teach them.
Awa bere si ni ko won,
making them to understand that God has a purpose for their life.
A je ko di mo fun pe Oluwa ni eto rere fun aye won.
They are not in the world by accident. God has designed that they are in this world for a purpose. That God loves them. It's not his will that they should keep on continuing to suffer and die and go to hell. That it is his will that God should meet their need.
Bi pe ife Olorun ni pe ki o bayi ni won pade.
That the lame should walk.
Pe ki aro ki o bere si ni ma rin.
The leper cleanse.
Ki eni ti o je ti e ki o gba imularada.
The blind receive sight.
Ki awon afoju ki won gba iriran.
And needy receive their miracle.
Ki awon alaini ki won gba iyanu won.
These people feel that maybe it's difficult for them to receive their miracle.
I want one euro. Ibe o le ra fun won lati gba iyanu won.
But he make us understand this very important point.
O je ki oye poko oro na ki o ye wa.
And what is it?
Ki wa ni eleyi?
They need to begin to read, to study, to meditate on the word of God, so that they will know the purpose of their life. Then God will meet their need.
Won nilo lati ma ka, lati ma keko, lati ma sasero ninu oro Olorun, nigba yi wa ni Oluwa yo bayi ni won pade.
It's not his will that they should remain in darkness concerning the will of God for their life.
Ki se ife Olorun wi pe ki won wa ninu okunkun sibe nipa eto ati eti Olorun fun aye won.
It's not the will of God that they should remain ignorant concerning the purpose of God for their life.
Ki se ipinu Olorun fun won wi pe ki won je ope sibe lati ma mo eto Olorun fun aye won.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He kept on emphasizing.
On ti edumo eleyi.
Saying.
Wi pe
when you know his word.
Nigba ti o ba mo oro re.
It is when you know the word of God, you know the purpose of God for your life.
Nigba ti o ba mo oro Olorun ni wa mo eto Olorun fun aye re.
That the first thing you do in life.
Ohun akoko ti o gboro se ninu aye yi.
To strive.
Lati lakaka.
Whatever it may cost you.
Ohunkohun yowu ti o le na.
Whatever position you find yourself.
Niru ipele kipele ti o ba ba ara re.
Whosoever you are. You must make sure you accept Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior. Then you begin to read, to study, and to listen to the word of God. And allow that word of God to dwell in you. When the word of God dwells in you, it will be a guide for you. You will know the do's and don'ts. You will know what to do and what you should not do. That if you do contrary to the word of God, the devil will accuse you and he can ban you. But when you continue to follow the word of God, you will make your request known unto God and God will listen to you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that's what you mean, that if you allow him to dwell in you and his word dwell in you, then what happened? You ask anything, whatever may be your need, then God will listen.
Oni ti o ba faye gba oro ohun ti o je ki oro ohun Olorun ko ma gbe ninu re wa wa bere ohun ko ni owo re yo si se fun o.
Then you will be able to live a fruitful life.
Wa wa bere si ma gbe igbaye so ni eso.
Then God will be glorified in our life.
Oluwa yo wa sira re logo ninu aye wa.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
See what is happening in our country now. According to the parable of a popular adage which says, "Monkey they walk, baboon they." Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
There are some people toiling, laboring, working, doing so many things in order to make sure that there is money in this country. But some people just sit down spreading it.
Awon eyan kan sise won la kaka won sa gbogbo pa won lati sise ki won ma ba mo pe owo wa lori ile ede yi sugba won kan wa nibi kan ti won joko ti won si njemu la lori owo yi,
which is most unfortunate.
O je nkan to se ni laanu.
Please, I beseech you, mercy of God,
mo fi yonu Olorun be yi,
don't take anything for granted this time around.
E ma se fi owo yepere wu onkohun ni owo ti a wa yi.
Don't take chances.
E ma se fi owo yepere mu nkankan.
I happened to listen to the news yesterday evening.
Mo tete gbo iroyin ni asale ana.
I don't know. I felt somehow bad concerning certain things.
Inu mi o dun nigba ti mo tete gbo awon kankan.
See what is happening all over the world.
Nigba ti mo gbo on gbogbo to sele ni gbogbo agbaye.
People killing themselves, maiming themselves. It's most unfortunate. See what is happening in Syria especially. Thousands of people have been killed. And it's just to confirm some of those things God has been telling me in the past and keep on telling me.
Lati fese ohun ti Olorun tin so fun mi ni atẹyinwa to tin so fun mi lowo lo lati fese re mule.
God told me.
Oluwa so fun mi.
Some years back.
Bi odun melo seyin.
And see, keep on confirming it.
O si ntenumo o fi ese re mule.
Saying.
Wi pe
any nation.
Orilede ki orilede.
Where they don't allow him.
Ti won ti fi aye gba ohun Olorun.
To rule.
Lati ma joba.
Which they have some other religion which I don't want to mention.
Ti won ni awon esin mi ti won gbagbo.
He told me.
O so fun mi.
There will be no peace there again.
Bi pe ki yo si alafia ni rulu be.
I'm not rejoicing over this.
Inu mi odun si eleyi mi
oyo. But if you are current.
Ṣugbọn to wa pe yin na e mo to sele lowo lowo.
all over. Killing themselves every day.
Lojojumo ni won para won.
No peace at all.
Ko si alaafia rara.
They are just killing themselves. Begin to wonder why.
Won ko para won ni e wa ma wo pe ki lo sele.
Even some of them the same parents.
Awon mi gan to ye pe omo iya kan na ni won.
They keep killing themselves.
Won tun para won.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The word of God is yea and amen.
Oro Olorun o wa titi aye raye.
About 3 weeks ago.
Bi ose meta sigba ta wa yi.
I was praying for somebody on the phone.
Mo n gbadura fun enikan ninu ero alagbiyika wa.
Then I mentioned a particular minister.
Mo wa daruko iranse Olorun kan.
No, federal ministers.
Mo daruko gbadugbaja iranse Olorun.
No, if a federal minister of federal minister in the government.
Okay, and it's your general minister ni ni orilede yi.
I said, you need prayer.
Mo ni o nilo adura o.
I said, you should pray for him.
Mo ni e gbadura fun.
But if I should send for him.
Ti n ba peru eni be.
Or say I want to see him for an urgent message.
Ti n ba so fun pe mo ni ohun ti mo fe ba so di kiakia.
He may not accept me.
Only matter what by me.
I'm trying to say this. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You know it's a situation like that.
Emo ipe ru pele bayi.
He may say, what do you want to see me for?
Ah pe akile fe ri mi fun.
He may be I want to beg for money.
Wa ma wo ipe boya bo fe toro owo ni.
But by his grace.
Sugbon ni pori ofe Olorun.
God forbid.
Olorun ni je.
Though I pray for him.
But le je pe mo gbadura fun.
In my privacy.
Mo gbadura fun nigbati mo gbadura.
But I wish he be able to receive the message and pray and fast.
Oh, she ni la nu pe to ba je pe o le wa ko gba oro yi fun ara re ko na ko gbadura ko si gba wele lori.
Because somebody I know.
Tori ko je ni ti mo.
And I was surprised yesterday.
O wa ya mi lenu lana.
On the telly.
Lori amohunmaworan.
One of those that was sacked.
O wa lara awon kan ti wa da duro.
I wasn't happy.
You know me, odun rara.
Because if I had told him,
he
may not believe me.
Ko ni gba mi gbo.
It's good to listen to God.
O dara lati ma tete si Olorun.
Very, very important.
O se pataki.
Whenever there's a message for you,
nigba ki gba ti o ba ranse si o.
Whether you believe in that message or not.
But le je ko gbagbo ninu ise to ran si o yi tabi o gbagbo.
Pray and fast over it.
Gbadura ki o gba wele lori.
Don't assume.
Ma kan ma lero wi pe.
It can be.
Ko le je be.
Today.
Loni.
Take time.
Waye.
To begin to read the word of God.
Lati ma ka oro Olorun.
Read.
Ka.
Study.
Keko.
Meditate.
Shasharo.
On the word of God.
Lo ninu oro Olorun.
Every day. Then you will know the purpose of God for your life.
Wa mo eredi ati eti Olorun fun aye re.
His word says.
Oro re wi pe.
Thy word I hide in my heart that I might not sin against.
Oni oro re ni mo pa mo ni aya mi kemi ki o ma ba se si o.
See how people are committing abortion, fornication, adultery, smoking, all over the place, and when you try to correct them, say, everybody is doing it. Even Moripato to Mutina. Some people say, Moripato to Mutina. But when the judgment comes, you not know.
Moria Poloka, when you want Shagberry, you want Muti, you want Shay, you want Shay, you, the Baba Sebasi Bawan with us, away, I shall buy you go or Rukotan, you go to one, I shall be not alone. No, I can see a pastor that is drinking now. You batted that Jabba day, El Nimo.
Yes, you know, it will not come and tell you.
One, you are so funny, but see that Jabba day.
I know many people have warned the past, don't do this, don't do this. Then it will not take the message kindly. And when the time comes, there's nothing anybody can do about it.
Mo ni opolopo awon eyan ti mo ti ba wi ni igba kan ri to je pe won sori kukun won teti si iba wi yi nigba ti dajo wa de ko se nti won le royin fun.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Today.
Loni.
Go before the Lord.
Lo si waju Olorun.
Say Lord.
Pe Oluwa.
In your mercy.
Ninu anu re.
This is my sin.
Ese mi re.
Confess everything.
Je wo gbogbo re.
And make up your mind.
Ki o si pinu ni okan re.
Not to go back those sins again.
Lati ma pada sinu awon ese yi mo.
Because today.
Tori pe loni.
He want to have mercy on you.
Oluwa yo sanu fun o.
And glorify himself in your life.
Yo si sera e logo ninu aye re.
Go before the Lord.
Lo si waju Olorun bayi.
And confess everything.
Ki o je wo gbogbo awon ese re.
And make up your mind not to go back to this sin again.
Ki o si pinu lati ma pada sinu awon ese yi mo.
Please don't hide yourself at all.
Mo fara mo be o ma se fara re pa bo rara.
The Lord will surprise you.
Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
As you cooperate with God.
Bi o se fowo so po pelu Olorun.
Uruka shiriku sukuruka shiriku sukuruka shirika tu ba shireba. Make up your mind to begin to read and to study the word of God.
Pinu ni oko re lati ma ka ro Olorun ati lati ma keko ninu re.
To take time to listen to the word of God.
Lati waaye lati ma teti si oro Olorun.
Bible study, Sunday school is very, very important.
Ile eko bibeli ati ile eko jo simi o se pataki.
No. Bible study.
Ile eko bibeli.
Eko
bibeli.
Very, very important in your church.
O se pataki ninu ile jo simi re.
Bible study, Sunday school, very, very important.
Eko bibeli ati ile eko jo simi o se pataki.
Very, very important.
O se pataki.
And make sure you read and study it in your privacy as well.
Ki o si ba ka, ki o ma sasare ninu re, ninu yewu re.
And as well, keep the word of God.
Ki o si pa oro Olorun mo.
Jesus said,
Jesus wi pe,
blessed are you.
Alabukun ni iwo.
If you know it and do it.
Nigba ti o ba mo ti o si nse.
It doesn't benefit you when you know the word of God and you don't do it.
Ko fun oni anfani, ko se o le anfani nigba ti o ba mo oro Olorun ti o se.
No, it doesn't profit you. Whatever you know, whatever you study, whatever you read, make sure you do it. Then when you make your request unto God, God is bound to answer. What about anger in your life?
Ibinu to wa ninu aye re nko.
What about bitterness in your heart?
Ikoro okan to wa ninu okan re nko.
Many of us do keep malice.
Opoloko wa la sin yodi.
It's a sin.
Ese ni.
A serious sin.
O si se ese ti o lagbara.
And it's hindering your prayer.
O si ndi adura re lowo.
It's hindering your miracle.
O ndena yanu re.
Make up your mind this morning.
Pinu ni o ni okore ni aro yi.
Then the Lord will surprise you.
Oluwa yo si ya o lenu.
And your life shall not be the same again.
Aye re ki o si wa bakan na mo.
Rokurika purika shiriko soko be shida ba. What about unforgiving spirit?
Mi ai le dari ji ni ko.
Rokurika siko soko be shidi be. Allow the word of God to dwell in you richly.
Faye gba oro Olorun lati ma gbenu re ni kikun.
Allow the word of God to dwell in you richly.
Bi aye gba oro Olorun lati ma gbe inu re ni kikun.
Purk it will be a guide for you.
Oni yo je amona fun o.
It shall be a light to your feet.
Yo je imole si ona re.
And a lamp to your path.
Yo je atupa si ona re.
Aha. Rokoro kan siko. Some people are sleeping. Why?
Awon kan sun kini idi.
This is not the right time for you to sleep.
Ki se akoko lele fun lati sun.
This is not the right time for you to doze off.
Ki se ru akoko lele lati ma to gbe.
Rest on your feet.
E dide do lori ese yin.
And pray that prayer very well.
Ki e gbadura yi daradara.
Say Lord.
Pe Oluwa.
In your multitude of mercy.
Ninu opolopo anu re.
Have mercy on me.
Sanu fun mi.
All the sin that I have for confess.
Gbogbo awon ese ti mo ti jawo re.
Forgive.
Oluwa dariji mi.
Have mercy on me.
Sanu fun mi.
You may not have this opportunity again. Anything could happen anytime. Jesus may call anytime. Jesus may call even before the end of today's service. He may come before the end of today. He may come anytime, any moment. Please make use of this opportunity.
Moro lo akoko anfani yi.
Rokurika siriko soko bokurika shida. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You are all eyes closed.
Ki gbogbo ju ki wa ni didi.
You are yet to accept Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior.
Oh, ti gba Jesu ni Oluwa ti Olugbala re.
And this morning
ni owuro yi
you have made up your mind.
O ti pinu ni okan re.
Wherever you are, just put up your hand.
Nibikibi ti o ba wa, kan gbe owo re soke.
We want to pray together.
A fe gbadura pelu re.
You are yet to accept Jesus Christ as your personal Lord and Savior.
Oh, ti igba Jesu gege bi Oluwa ti Olugbala re.
And this morning,
ni owuro yi,
you have made up your mind.
O ti pinu ni okan re.
To receive him.
Lati gba.
Wherever you are, put up your hand.
Nibikibi ti o ba wa, gbe owo re soke.
Because we want to pray together.
Tori pe a fe gbadura papo.
Uroka shiriku soroka shiriku soko bashida. Raku bakuruka shiriku soko busida. You are seeing particular sin.
O shiwa nuna awon ese kan.
Which has become a bondage to you.
Eti o ti mu o ti fi o sinu ide.
And this morning you want God to set you free.
Ni owuro yi o fe ki Oluwa ko da ni de.
Please put up your hand as well.
Bi awon re soke bakan na.
We want to pray together.
A fe gbadura papo pelu re.
It's an opportunity for you
anfani nla lele fun o
to receive deliverance from every yoke of bondage
lati gba itusile lowo gbogbo ajaga ide
oraka shiriko sokro kashidi, because God will give you power over the flesh.
Tori ko Oluwa yo fun ni agbara ton bori erun ara.
The Lord will give you power over the flesh.
Oluwa yo fun ni agbara ton bori erun ara.
The power to sin no more will come upon you.
Agbara ma lo ma de se mo yo bale o.
And your life shall not be the same again.
Aye re ki yo si wa bakan na mo.
Raise up your hand right now.
Bi awo re soke bayi.
Ere ko sur ka shiri ko soko ba shiri ka sik pi de sik pi de sik pi shiri ko sus.
In Jesus' name, we pray. Please keep on raising up your hand. And those of us that are ready, that have decided that this life I'm living is not pleasing unto you. And because of this, peradventure, that is why I'm passing through all these things. You will repeat after me this morning. So you repeat after me now. Father, here am I this morning. I am your creature. And your purpose for my life is to be with you in your kingdom. Your purpose for my life is to enjoy even my life while on earth. To have victory over the devil. To have victory over sin.
To have victory over sin.
To have victory over Satan.
To have victory over Satan.
But your purpose is not fulfilled.
But your purpose is not fulfilled.
Therefore, I've come this morning.
Therefore, I've come this morning.
Have mercy upon me.
Have mercy upon me.
In your mercy, deliver me. I surrender all unto you this morning.
I surrender all unto you this morning.
Give me the grace not to go back.
Give me the grace, Lord, not to go back.
All those sins that I've been committing.
All those sins that I've been committing.
I forsake them this morning.
I forsake them this morning.
This morning, Lord, accept me as one of your children.
Accept me as one of your children.
And I'm accepting you as my personal Lord and Savior.
And I'm accepting you as my personal Lord and Savior.
So let it be.
So let it be. Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Now, let's now pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you very much this morning for this your children that you have just admitted into your kingdom. Father, as they have confessed their sins unto you today, Lord, have mercy upon them.
Amen.
Write their names in your book.
Amen.
And as from this day, Lord, as they have accepted you as their personal Lord and Savior, give them the grace not to go back into those sins in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Whatever their needs, spiritually, physically, Lord, grant unto them today.
Amen.
As they have come today, glorify your name in their lives.
Amen.
Thank you, because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Praise ye the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now the rest is very simple.
On toku okere.
By the authority given to me.
Nipa ase ti ati fi mu mi.
Now what is your need?
Bayi ki wa ni ani re.
He will not give me any message without confirming me need.
Ko ni fun mi ni oro lati so life ese re mule.
Since you have made up your mind.
Leyin igba to ti pinu ni opo re.
But from today.
Ni pe lati oni lo.
The word of God shall only be my guide.
Oro Olorun ni yo ma je itoni mi.
In all areas of my life.
Ni gbogbo ona mi gbogbo.
God is bound to answer your prayer.
Oluwa ti setan lati dawon ebi adura re.
Right now.
Lowo lowo yi.
Begin to commit your need to the hand of God.
Bere si ni ma so fun Olorun nipa ini re.
Anything you need.
Ogo so ba fe bayi.
And that Lord will grant your request.
Oluwa yo ti dawon ibere re.
I can assure you. I can assure you. You will come back to glorify the name of the Lord. His name shall be glorified in your life. This is the day the Lord has made. And we shall rejoice and be glad in it. Oh yes. Rakuri kasiri kasidabu. Ore kasiri kusoko beshiria kopa sidaba. Ore kapuri kasiri kasidaba. Aha.
Benny.
Make. Oh yes.
Benny.
Make your request known to him.
Ma so fun Olorun nipa ibere re
bayi. Make your request known to him.
Je ki ibere re ko di mimo fun Olorun.
He will prove himself as a prayer answering God.
Yo je rara re gege ye Olorun ton da wa adura.
And you will come back to testify.
Oh pada wa lati wa jeri.
I can assure you.
Mo le fi da loju.
Thank you Holy Ghost.
Emi mi mo se.
Aha.
Benny.
Ore kasiri kasiri asiko ba karo kasiri ba. Aha.
Benny.
Make your request known to God.
So je ki be record mi mo fun Olorun.
And the Lord will surprise you.
Mo le bi da loju pe Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
The Lord will surprise you.
Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
The Lord will surprise you.
Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
The Lord will surprise you.
Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
Aha.
Benny.
Raku pa korika sirika sidaba. Oh yes.
Benny.
Aha. Make your request known to him.
Je ki ibere re ko di mimo fun Olorun.
Make your request known to God.
Je ki ibere re ko di mimo fun Olorun.
Make your request known to God.
Je ki o mo ibere re.
Make your request known to God.
Je so ibere re fun Olorun.
Make your request known to God.
Je ki o mo ibere re.
Aha.
Benny.
His word say, open your mouth and I will fill it.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ wípé láẹnu rẹ̀ gbòòrò èmi yóò sì kún.
Open your mouth wide and I will fill it.
Láẹnu rẹ̀ gbòòrò èmi yóò sì kún.
That is his word.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ ni eléyìí.
That is his promise.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ nìyí.
Open your mouth wide this morning and the Lord will fill it.
Láẹnu rẹ̀ gbòòrò Olúwa yóò sì kún.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
I can assure you. I can assure you. You are coming back to share your testimony. Aha.
Benny.
You are coming back to share your testimony. Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. 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 Aha.
Benny.
Yes, yes, yes.
Benny.
Kori kasiri kasiri akaba. Raku pa kori kasiri kusuko bishidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kasidaba. Aha.
Benny.
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 Orika puri kasiri kasidaba. Ereke puri. Orika siri kasidaba.
Orika porika sirika sidaba. Aha. Rakorika sirika sidaba. Yereke purika siriku soko bushida. Rakupa korika sidaba. Yereke purika sirika sidaba. Yereke purika sirika sidaba. Rakupa korika sidaba. Rakupa korika sidaba. Yereke purika sirika sidaba. Rakupa korika sidaba. Aha. Aha.
Benik.
Aha.
Benik.
Aha.
Benik.
Call upon him.
Kepe.
And we answered thee.
Oh, you are alone.
And show thee great and mighty things.
Yes, if you are alone.
Which thou knowest not.
See, welcome.
Call unto him.
Kepo.
In the day of trouble.
Kepe, ni ajo etangu.
Rakuri kasiri kashidaba. Ereke puri kashidi kasoba kaba. Ereke puri kasiri kashidaba. Ereke puri kashidi kashidaba. Rakupa kore kashidaba. Aha. Oruka siri kusoko musidaba. Rakupa kore kashidi kashidaba. Ereke puri kashidi kusoko musidaba. Oruka siri kashidi kashidaba. Oruka kore kashidi kusoko musida. Ereke puri kashidi kusoko musidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kashidaba. Hairi kasiri kashidaba. Rakupa kore kashidi kaba. Ereke puri kasairi kusoko bushidaba. Rakore kashidi kusoko bushida. Ereke puri kashidi kusoko bushida. Shidi kashidaba. Rakupa kore kashidi kashidaba. Ereke puri kasiri kashidaba. Aha. Holy Ghost.
Hey, Mimimo.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We want to go back to that passage again. He said, I should read it again. That is the gospel according to St. John chapter 15, verse 7. If you abide in me, and my word abide in you, you will ask what you desire, and it shall be done for you. Yes, ma'am.
Bi eyin ba nge inu mi ti oro mi ba si nge inu yin e o bere ohun kon ti e ba fe a o si se fun yin.
By this my Father is glorified that you bear much fruit, so you will be my disciples.
Ninu eyi ni a o yin baba mi logo pe ki eyin ki o ma so eso pupo eyin o si je omo eyin mi.
Amen.
Amen.
It is we that we should believe a fruitful life.
If you are not ready, my God, get somewhere so they can dig.
Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That is, it is we that your life should preach the gospel.
Oh, Jay, if you are not ready, get somewhere so they can dig.
Wherever you go,
maybe keep it so bad, Lord.
They will say,
why we pray?
I don't request you, Lily. You have lent. I'm not for you. I want to have a sack. I'm not for you. I want to have a competition against you.
When they look at you as an SU, they'll say, even your working place, maybe they want to sack some people. They'll say, please don't include her name, or don't include his name, or because they are fire people. I don't want any problem. I don't want you to cause any problem unto me.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Those people who gang up against Daniel of old, what happened to them?
I want to walk around your poor Lord. You see, Daniel is here. Teacher, kilo shall let you
pardon?
Are we not serving the same God? Pardon? Olorun wa ko yi pada.
Our God did not change.
Awa eniyan la n yi pada.
We human beings are the one that change.
O lo fin foju obo oju egbe ton fi se kini ton fin wo wa ton fin lo wa.
That is why they are just looking at us ignorantly.
Oro ka siri ko so do says the Lord.
Bayi ni Oluwa wi.
My children.
Eyan omo mi.
I want to do some things in your life today.
Mo fe se awon akose won ko ninu aye yin loni.
As you make up your mind to begin to serve me in spirit and in truth.
Bi e se pinu lati ma sin mi ninu otito ati ninu emi.
As you make up your mind that you allow my word to dwell in you.
Nigba te ti pinu wi pe e ma gba ro mi laye lati ma gbe inu yin.
I will surprise you today.
Emi o ya yin lenu loni.
Make your request known to me again.
E se ibere yin di mimo fun mi lekan si.
And I will surprise you.
Emi o ti ya yin lenu.
Sir of fools.
Be ni Oluwa wi.
Peace be unto you.
Alaafia ni fun yin.
Aha.
Be ni.
Owo elu de wa ku si bayi.
It's left for you right now.
Owo elu ku si bayi.
Paul is in your court right now.
Owo elu de wa ku si bayi.
It's left for you right now.
Ore ka siri ka siko ho pa ore ka shida ba. Ere ke puri ka siri ka shida ba. Hu pa kuri ka siri ka shida ba. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Puri ka siri ka shida ba. Ere ke puri ka siri ka shida ba. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
The boy is in your court right now. You can make a choice.
Oleyo.
Make a choice today.
Yo loni.
Aha.
Beni.
La kupa kore ka sairi ko sokobo shidaba. Ere ke puri ka sairi ko sokobo. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
The Lord will fight for you.
Oluwa yo ja fun
o. Oh yes, the Lord will fight for you.
Oluwa yo ja fun
o. The Lord will fight for you.
Oluwa yo ja fun
o. The Lord will fight for you.
Oluwa yo ja fun
o. The Lord will fight for you.
Oluwa yo ja fun o.
Aha. Ore ka sairi ko sokobo shidaba. La kore ka shiri ko sokobo shida. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
We are serving God of Daniel.
Olorun Danieli.
Aha.
Beni.
The God of old.
Olorun Igbani.
Ore ka siri ka sidaba. Ere ka siri ka sidibi. The God of the of the Hebrew children.
Olorun awon ma Israeli.
The God of the Hebrew children.
Olorun awon Hebrew.
Aha.
Beni.
Ore ka siri ka siri ka sidaba. Ore ka siri ka shidaba. Raku. Ore in Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
Open your eyes.
Ela oju yi.
There are some people here.
Awon eniyan kon wa nibi.
They are being tormented. They are being oppressed by stubborn pursuers.
And ni won lara nipa awon alayan lekan.
Some people are being monitored.
Awon eyan kan wa to ye pe emi alayan le won yo aye won lenu.
Yes. We refer to them monitoring spirits following them about.
A ma n pe won ni emi alayan le to n tele aye won kakiri.
Some people are being pursued and this pursuers, they refer to them as fallen pursuers.
Àwọn èèyàn kan wà tó yẹ pé à ń lé wọn kiri àwọn à ń pè wọn ní àwọn alẹ́nimádẹ́yìn.
Àwọn tó máa ń lé èèyàn tó ní dẹ́yìn ọ̀tá alẹ́nimádẹ́yìn abẹ́ẹ̀kọ́ bá ṣe ń pè kọ́ni wọ́n á sọ pé ìwọ níbí báyìí níbi iṣẹ́ yìí níbí níbí nínú ilé yìí níbí àwọn ajáde ni ìkíní kan ilé ọkọ ẹ wọ́n ní ìwọ kẹ tó bá fi ti wá ṣe tó bá. Asi be be lo.
They begin to monitor you up and down and say you will not allow you in your husband place, in your working place. They begin to monitor you up and down.
Open your eyes.
Ela oju yin.
This is the sword of the Lord.
Oyi ni da Olorun.
He said I should use it again this sober pursuers and monitoring spirit.
O ni ki nlo lori si gbogbo awon emi alayanle ati awon eleni made yi.
Open your eyes.
Ela oju yin.
I will use it as the Spirit of God will direct.
Ma lo gege bi Oluwa yo se dari mi.
Yes.
Benny.
They are standing before you right now, and we carry the judgment of God against them. Shirika Parava.
Benny.
Thank you. Begin to thank God. What is it? I don't want to.
Yes, he has already judged all your enemies.
I want that is Shubuni Wajue.
He has judged them. They have fallen down in your presence.
I want that is Shubuni Wajue.
All your enemies have fallen down in your presence.
I want that is Shubu.
Your enemies have fallen down in your presence.
I want that is Shubu.
Your enemies have fallen down in your presence.
But I want that is Shubu.
Your enemy has fallen down.
I want that is Shubu.
Amen.
Ah ha. Ah ha. Porica Sidico Sukobo, Rakuba Porica Sidaba, Ereke Purica Sidica Sidaba, Ereke Purica Sidicaba, Ereke Purica Sidica Sidaba, Aha,
Benny,
Orica Porica Sidica Sidaba, Aha,
Benny,
O Pacorica Sidico Sukobus, Ereke Purica Sidica Sidaba, Porica Purica Sidica Sidaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Please, it is very important you believe that all these enemies, they are already falling before you.
Oh, she pataki ki ogba gba wipe gbogbo awon sawon yi won ti subu niwaju re.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that is why that's why knowledge is very important. That is knowing the word of God, because some people say, ah, ani mo se lala mo se riwo, ah, kini ko, ani awon le kura iya yen o ti pe a o ti dagba gan ko, ah, ko oni ko se to le mu ohun, oni ko se pastor kankan, o lo ma oni an pastor gan o ma nje won tegun ni, ah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But hear ye the word of God. When the enemy shall rise against you in one way, they flee in seven ways.
Hey!
Do you believe they are already falling?
Ijo gbagbo pe won tin subu bi.
Oh gbagbo won ta ti subu ni waju e. Oh gbagbo.
Do you believe that they are already falling? Yes.
Begin to celebrate victory.
If you believe, ma shajoye shegun.
Begin to celebrate victory.
Ma shajoye shegun.
Begin to celebrate victory.
Ma shajoye shegun. Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Begin to celebrate victory.
Ma shajoye shegun bayi.
Begin to celebrate victory.
Ma shajoye shegun bayi.
Begin to celebrate victory.
Ma shajoye shegun bayi.
Aha. Rakorika porika sairika sidaba. Ereke purika sairika. Aha. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
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 Porika porika sairika sidaba. Ereke purika sairika sidaba. Aha. Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
What is Shubuni Wajue?
They are falling down in your presence.
Oh, what? That is Shubuni Wajue.
Your enemy has fallen down.
Rakurika Sairika Hoba Kurika Shidaba. Ereke Purika Sairika Sikobo. Ereke Puri Sairika Haba. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
Hey, Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Whatever you could not even begin to do right now. Because the Lord has set us free from every yoke of bondage. Anything you could not do before, begin to do it. And you will see what will happen right now. Anything at all. Anything you could have. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
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 He has set us free from every yoke of bondage.
Oh, ti tawa ni le kuro lowo gbogbo ajagai de.
Anything you could not do before.
Ohunkohun to le se tele.
Anything at all. Anything.
Ohunkohun si ba je. Beni.
Ore kaseri kasiko pokore kashidaba. Ere ke tiko pokore kashidaba. Ere ke pure kashiri kasidaba. Ere immediately you discover that the bondage is broken, just rush to the front.
Gele to ba ni pe ati du agagare ati fu agagare ma sare bo ni waju.
Aha. La pure kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke pure kasiri kashidaba. Ere immediately you discover that the bondage is broken, just rush to the front.
Gele to ba ni pe agagare ati fu ma sare bo ni waju.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
La kuri kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Ere ke puri kasiri kasidaba. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
His word is yea and amen.
Oro re beni o wa titi.
Only if the heaven and earth pass away, a jot, a tittle of his word will never pass or fulfilled.
Only bi oro won ye ba koja lo oro re ki o koja lo lai won si mu se.
Only bi aye ati oro ba koja lo kikini ninu oro re ki o re lai se oro re to si jade dandan ni ko fi die mule dandan o je dandan ni dandan ni.
It is a must for him to confirm his word.
Don't get dandan.
It is a must. Yes.
Ore kasiri kasida katoba kuru kashida ba. La kuri kasiri kasida ba. Ere ke puri kasiri kapo. Ere ke puri kasida ba. Ere ke puri kasida ba. Ere ke puri kasida ba. Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
Aha.
Beni.
On konto le chete tele be si she se ma she ma she.
What you cannot do before, begin to do it right now.
On konto ba le chete tele ma she.
Anything you could not do before, begin to do it right now.
Wa kan ri pe de ye ti jani.
You will just discover that that bondage has already loose.
O je dandan
ni. It is a must.
Ki she tabi sugbon.
It is a must.
It's a must.
Dandan ni.
Ore ka siri ka siri ka suba. Ra ku pa kore ka shida ba. Ere ke puri ka siri ka shida ba. Ra ku pa kore ka shida ka ba. Ere ke puri kasiri kashida ba. Ere ke sika ba. Aha. 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 Oh, shedada. Oh, baboni. Aha. Rakupa kore kasiri kashida ba. Ere ke puri kasiri kaba. Ere ke puri kasiri ba. Ere ke puri kasiri ba. Ere ke puri kasiri ba. His word is yea and amen.
Oro re ami be si ni pelu.
His word is yea and amen.
Oro re ami ni be ni si pelu.
Kore kasiri kasiri ko pa kore kashida ba. Ere ke puri kasiri kaba. Aha. Aha.
Beni.
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 Ere kuri ka pore kasiri kashida ba. Ere ke puri kasiri kashida ba. Ere ke pupa kuri kashida ba. La pupa kuri kasiri kashida ba. Ore ka pore kasiri kashida ba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Father, in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you. We bless your holy name. Because you have visited us. You have shown your mercy unto us. Even this very day. Lord, we say thank you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, my tire must sign in tire must say them, take and say them, pike and say that. Lord God, Mina in tire must say that. Oh, my kindness, everyone who you have touched, who by your mighty power, Lord God of heaven, in I pray, in all those powers that have been oppressing them. All the enemies who pursuing them from today, they will seek for them. They will not see them again in the name of Jesus. I said, they will seek for them. They will not see them again in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, you said when you set us free, we will be free indeed. Therefore, I declare that all these are children who have comfort before you, Lord, from every form of bondage, from all afflictions, from everything, oh Lord, that is harassing their lives, I say they are free now in the name of Jesus. Because they have come to you, Makasina, Rock of Israel. I said they are free in the name of Jesus. You have been set free. You will not be bound again. You have been delivered. In the mighty name of Jesus. You've not been bondage again. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil work planted into your life. During dream, maybe when you are dreaming, maybe you ate and have some bad experiences in your dream. Those work the enemy has sown into your life, they are uprooted now in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, by the power and the blood of Jesus, they are destroyed in Jesus' name. They are destroyed in the name of Jesus. From today, begin to experience the abundant life. Begin to enjoy the abundant life. Begin to live in the liberty of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes. The Lord has lifted you up above your enemies. In the name of Jesus. You are lifted up. You are lifted up. And your enemies are falling before you. They are falling before you. They are falling before you. And they will rise no more. They will rise no more. In your families, your place of work, they will rise no more. In the life of your children, your husband, your wife, they will rise no more. The Egyptian, the evil forces that are pursuing you to this place, you will see them no more. Because God has given you victory. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for what you have done. Glory be to God forevermore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Pàtẹ́wá fún Jésù.
Pàtẹ́wá
fún Jésù.